Hallo, og velkommen tilbake til Røde Redemption nummer sekundo. Og i dag så skal vi fortsette med å gjøre noen missions, ikke sant? Vi på Soppen, og vi står ved noen togskinner som er kalt for Tertitten. Yes. Vi skal endelig prøve å gjøre det her dødsoppdraget da. Og så håper jeg det ikke låst, fordi det ikke noen andre oppdrag på kartet akkurat nå. Så det jo jævlig nice. Så vi må bare prøve dette da, å gjøre dødsoppdraget og prøve å bli ferdig med spillet og... Jeg orker ikke å hjelpe deg nå akkurat, jeg har ikke tid der, vet du. Du kommer ikke til å dø. Det en liten overdrivelse at du kommer til å dø, mest sannsynlig kommer du til å dø, altså. Sikkert ikke. Sikkert ikke. Hvorfor skulle du liksom bare randomly dø person? Hallo, what the fuck? Ok, så vi... Her, ja. Hva faen er dette for en bøl? Det er autosave over contains. Ja, ja, men da overwriter vi. Jeg håper jeg klikker på overwrite nå. RIP. Vent da, jeg skal bare sjekke om jeg klikker på den her nå. Settings. Jeg klarer å gå inn på settings, ja da. Jeg skal inn på story. Skal vi se. Save game. Preaching forgiveness as he went. Ja, det var vel det som er riktig det da. Tror jeg. Ja, vet du faen. Håper jeg. Faen. Jeg husker seriøst ikke. Jeg mener det stod 9 der, men det kan hende være 22,9. Og ikke 23,9. Jeg vet ikke. Ja, vet du faen, ja. Men vi går i hvert fall bort til fuckings Dutch. Så prøver vi å gjøre oppdraget i Rhodes. Which is the big city, faktisk. Small town in Texas, sier vi. For det ligner jævlig på Texas. Jeg tror det Texas. Det sikkert Texas. Mest sannsynlig det Texas, vet du. Fordi det ligner jævlig på Texas. Og her ser vi da den fine motorveien vi driver og går på, som plutselig bare svinger til helvete, og svinger til venstre og høyre, og random shit. Skal vi se da, når vi går opp... fjellet her. Altså, jeg får munnen. Når du buller ned. Åh! Ai. Dutch has asked the gang. Ja, jeg vet. Ikke fuck up i Rhodes. Det det vi prøver på. Hvorfor får vi en bounty da? Jeg har jo ikke gjort noe en gang! Jeg har ikke gjort noe i Rhodes. Jeg lover. Jeg har ikke gjort noe. Nå har vi i hvert fall gjort oppdraget da, så det fint. Bank Rhodes! Ja, sikkert. Nei. Jeg har ikke blitt med noen, jeg. Hvor Dutch? Sheriff's office. Bli der, soppen. Ikke beveg deg, soppen. Skal vi inn hit, soppen. Into the sheriff's office we go.
Of course. And here is
American Distillato Distillation.
Hunter. Boy is a killer. Arthur, you've met but not been introduced to Mr. Oh, I'm so sorry. Sheriff Gray.
How are you doing, sir?
I'm fine.
Tough business you boys had.
We did?
Oh, there's no need to pretend with me, sir. Life can be tough.
So it can.
And no man owes another anything.
No, sir.
But still, I feel you were hard done by, losing your employment like that. But still, here in Rhodes, we have work enough for honest men.
Oh, that's some strong stuff. Still, don't seem to be doing you any harm, I guess.
Exactly. Whoa. Excuse me a moment.
Kanskje med Hanna? Okay,
I told you we was moving up in this world. Deputies.
You have finally lost your mind.
Amongst these drunkards, hillbillies, and slavers? Good honest.
I've been put to him. Nice.
Moralizers in a place like this. Oh, Sheriff Gray, you are back.
Now listen, sir. There is shine in them woods, though. And it is cost in this county its good name. And the state a whole lot of income. You boys wouldn't
mind.
Maybe we'll make you permanent. I gotta set me down a second.
Not a problem, sir. Not a problem at all. You are in safe hands now.
And people waste time with the temperance movement. Liquor never dulled a good man's senses. Arthur, you ride with the deputy. Bill and I will follow.
Climb on up. Let's go.
Kan jeg gå opp da, Tyler?
Archibald?
How are you?
Pretty good.
And your friend is behaving himself?
Oh.
Hello. Soppen bare blir den her, da. Ja.
Congratulations on becoming a temporarily deputized citizen of Scarlet Meadows County. Most towns just get bounty hunters to do their dirty work these days, but Sheriff Gray believes the law should... Now, I'm sure I don't need to remind you, there's a chain of command here.
There is?
Dang straight there is. This is a dangerous business, but follow my lead and you'll be just fine.
Sure. Hey! Archibald wants to remind us he's in charge here.
Of course!
Who else would be?
You were a big help with them Anderson boys, and I put in a very good word with the sheriff on your behalf.
We appreciate that.
We rounded up the others soon after. I'm pushing for the rope myself, but that's by the by.
So, these moonshiners?
Not just any moonshiners. Braithwaites. I told you about the Braithwaites.
Pretty sure you did.
Old Cotton family had a fortune at one point until, well, a few changes in the labor laws. Now they're dealing in moonshine. We found their stills hidden all over Lemoyne.
Quick as we destroy one another, one pops up. Jesus Christ, those.
From grace, if they had any grace to start with.
I have no time for tax dodgers.
Not to mention the fact that Catherine Braithwaite has
that interest in thoroughbred horses.
But I heard something about it being gold these families were fighting over.
Well, that's the rumor. But the Greys and the Braithwaites think the others stole a fortune from them. But it happened so long ago, I don't know for sure if it's true.
Must be tough being rich, huh?
So I imagine.
Hey, Sam.
That bed rather suits you, Mr. W.
Yes. I thought so, too.
Does it feel good to be back at it, serving your country?
I wouldn't go that far.
Whoa! Whoa!
Huh? Where are you going, Dutch?
You see that wagon?
Okay. What the fuck?
These damn flies! I swear they got it in for me.
You could try washing once in a while.
Keep your eyes open. No. This must have happened recently.
The fuck? Hey, come and have a look at this. It does not look good.
Suit and tie. One bullet clean through the forehead. Well, my money says this is the handiwork of a gang called the Lemoyne Raiders.
I'm a heat kit, vet du? The fuck, albino? Ja, jeg vet ikke. Så litt sånn ut da, siden han så hvit. Kan han ha fått mel i trinnen da? Men hva faen?
I'll send someone over here later to clean this up.
Where you going, man? Where you going?
Remember me, boy?
Jeg tror ikke det var meningen, soppen. Skal gå opp på den her.
Would you mind taking the reins? I want to have a look at these papers.
Ah, skal jeg kjøre nå? Nice.
Okay. Frederick Mitchell. Lemoyne State
Legislature.
Poor feller.
Bull.
This certainly smacks of the Raiders to me. bunch of ex-army free staters.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. For the law. Jeg går unna. Jeg ser faen ikke hva som skjer ingen. Der kom toppen da. The nicest feathers in my experience. Oh, and I know the Braithwaites are in business with them. No shame. Trash begets trash, my uncle. He had a few stories. Town preacher and town sheriff. Drink a sip at the table before breakfast. The fuck? He had one tiny hand like a child's on the end of a grown man's arm. Bear right again here. But anyway, this tells you what kind of people the Braithwaites are. Selling moonshine to murderers. I tell folks don't even speak to him. Don't even look him in the eye.
I'm sure I wouldn't.
Hvorfor er det så tåkete? The fuck?
So what was I saying?
Something about the Braithwaites, I think.
Even saying that word makes me...
Let's open. Now, anyone we... Har jeg noe... Soppen, har du noe våpen på deg, eller? Nei, hvor faen har alle gønnerne mine blitt da? Spicy. Faen skjer nå? Hvorfor skal vi snike oss borte for nå? What is happening? Ok. Sisi!
What did I tell you, boys? What did I say? I said this place was crawling with vermin, and we just found ourselves the rat's nest par excellence, as they say in Paris. My aunt, she went to Paris back in 78.
How would I handle this?
Well, the way I see
it... Actually, let my friend here decide. He doesn't have your fine way with words, but he is definitely the man for the job.
What do you want me to do, huh?
Arthur and Bill, me and Archibald. You boys want right or left?
Right.
We'll take the right.
Let's stop these filthy degenerate tax.
Help Bill knock the moonshiners without being spotted. Remember. Og hvem er han soppen av? Bill? Hvordan vet du hvem Bill er? Let's just knock them out. Sikkert han.
Got it. Deputy Williamson.
Jeg håper ikke det er noen krokodiller eller noe skitt her, altså, for da dør jeg sikkert. Jesus fucking Christ.
Think you take this one, Bill.
With pleasure.
Kom igjen, Bill.
Get the rider, they'll round him up later. Get the other one.
Hvor er den siste? Hvor er den siste? Hvor
er
den siste? Ok. Nå kommer den bak. Okay. Hvor er han? Der, ja. Sånn. Hogtai. Ok, jeg skjønner ikke hva jeg driver med, men det funker sikkert. Jeg tror jeg klarte noe, så det... Det er i hvert fall positivt. Pick up. Nice. Carry the moonshiner into the wagon. Er det wagon i seg over here? Ja, ok. Dette klarte vi fint, folkens. Bare å komme seg bort til den jævla kjærevagen-greia. Så tror jeg vi har gjort enda et oppdrag på rød dør. Å faen. Dette ser ikke særlig trygt ut. Oh, Jesus fucking Christos. Drop by wagon. Hello. Bang. Oma.
Well, what do we do now? We better destroy all this. Any of your boys can handle explosives?
Sure. Anyone but him.
Så en dynamite. Å, oh, ja da! Jeg vet ikke om jeg har dynamite, da. Jeg tror jeg har en dynamite. Okay. L1. Å, oh, faen. Funka det? Det funka. Nice! Hva skjer nå? Å, faen. Dette ikke bra. Find Bill. Jesus Christost! Her har vi noen sopper, da. Hvor de? Vel, du, der var jo dumme som forskningsbrød, da. Ja. Greia er at jeg nesten ikke har noen ammo igjen, da, folkens. Er det noen stein? Han er dev, ja! Kødde meg i skiten! Ta han som Magne bare. Kan jeg bare kaste en dynamite på dem, eller? Er det... Hvis det er dynamite... Shit! Fuckings bull! Kom igjen, kom igjen! Hvorfor får ikke jeg lov til å skyte han? Ja, null... Hæ? Dø, din sopp! Hvorfor hjelper ikke de andre køddene oss? Det er så jævlig kaos. Fuck. Hvor er den andre soppene nå? Where's the other poop head? Where are you at, bro? Where the fuck you at? Den her er. You dead? Han er dead, ja. Han er dead. Ferdig nå? Nei. Ferdig nå? Jeg tror jeg er ferdig nå. Jeg må bare ta ammo din. Loot og så, kan vi gjøre det? Ta tingene hans. Pick up. Hva faen, L1 pick up. Ta våpenet hans. Nei, hva faen er det jeg tok på huvudet nå? Hva faen? Kan ikke jeg ta våpenet hans da? Nei, vent opp der, slutt nå. L1. Hæ? Ja, same shit, det får gå. Vi får hvertfall noe ammo når vi driver og løper over like dem, så det funker fint. Fett. Very nice! Ja! Hei, Bill. Eller hva faen det heter. Nå skal jeg hjem. Ok, kom da på brua nå. Arthur Morgan, hva er det du gjør? Gå på brua! Å, fy faen. Ok, jeg tror jeg må gjøre sånn her. Vi gjør det på den enkle måten. Aimer, så er det faktisk lettere å gå over den. Faen, det jævlig ekle vannet, altså. Ok, er vi fremme nå? Kom igjen. Mm, det er det. Very nice, ja. Very nice.
Well, forgive me, but me and my men must return to our lives. Ah, seems like we failed to destroy the last of the moonshine.
Sure.
Would you like us to?
Well, I normally take it for personal consumption. It's sort of part of the job. But I better get back home. Why don't I just take a jug or two and leave you...
Jeg liker den i halsen min, da.
There's no hard feelings on account of that.
We are all Americans.
Of course. My cousin, Webster, he used to say some of us is not as American as others, if you know what I mean. Only I didn't quite. Come on, you degenerate, no-good, white trash, hillbilly piece of scum. I know you, Billy Lime.
Finally.
You've always been a
Finally.
Piece of crap. Come on, move.
We have a life on a land so stupid, a backwater so backwards that even we are like geniuses. Bill, get this stuff out of here. Come on. You ride with me.
Okay.
Soppen. Der det soppen.
Yes, show it to Hosea. I'm sure he can find a use for it. Bit of trouble back there, Arthur?
Ain't there always? From what they was yelling, I think they were the buyers.
Old Archibald didn't ask too many questions, so neither should we.
I ain't planning to.
Hvor skal vi? Dutch. Hvor skal vi hit da? Okay.
That was worth the effort, though. Deputized and hiding in plain sight. These lawmen, these two families. I mean, I really think we can play this from all sides. It's got Hosea written all over it.
This is starting to sound like the young Dutch again.
What do you mean, young Dutch? I'm as strong as I have ever been. Hey, you know what? Why don't I race you back?
Of course, race. Men hvor skal vi? Jeg vet ikke hvor vi skal. Nå må vi fjede dit da. Kom igjen, soppen! You can do it!
You never were much of a rider.
We'll see about that.
Haha! Soppen! Ja da, soppen! Å faen, tommeren min, hold på dette joysticken. Faen. Det er ikke bra. Kom igjen, soppen! Soppen! You can do it! Et tog! Spicy, spicy! Å, fy faen! Kom igjen, soppen! Kom igjen, soppen! Soppen! Kom igjen! Kom igjen! Ok, jeg måtte bare skifte tommeren på joysticken her nå. Å, opp, opp, opp! Å, fy faen, jeg må klare dette! Jeg må klare dette! Kom igjen, soppen! Kom igjen, soppen! Soppen! Kom igjen! Soppen, you can do it! Gass på soppen! Get some honor! Eller hva faen? Dutch er jævlig langt bak. Kom igjen, soppen! Kom igjen, soppen! Soppen, du er legende! Kom igjen, soppen! Joystick shift, der. Nice. Den tommeren min het på joysticken igjen. Å, fy faen. Klikk, 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 klikk. What the fuck er det de driver med? Det der vil jeg gjøre, å, fy faen, det er sånn det dresin-dritt, eller hva faen heter de? Jævlig legende. Ok, ok, ok. Vi er snart fremme. Åh, soppen begynner å bli sliten, faen. Soppen ikke blir sliten nå, da. Ok. Det er siste biten, soppen. You can do it. Kom igjen, soppen. Kom igjen, soppen. Soppen, du er legende. Soppen, du kommer til å klare det. Kom igjen, soppen. Det er siste biten, soppen. Å, fy faen, soppen. Soppen! 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 Yes! Yes! Soppen klarte det.
I never knew you were quite so good at running away, Arthur.
I never knew age had slowed you down quite so much.
Well, time is a bastard. When you get to be my age, well, you'll know that better than anything. Be well. I had fun with you today. You're... I was gonna say you're like a son to me. But you're more than that.
Oi, oi, oi. Hvordan fikk vi bronse på det da? What the fuck, man? What the fuck? Ok, så det siste oppdraget i denne episoden her, kanskje, jeg vet ikke hvor lang tid det tar, men i hvert fall vi tar og gjør ferdig det jævla at stjele pengene fra folk greiene, eller gi pengene tilbake for, med Leopold Strauss-fyren. Jeg tror det er det vi skal gjøre. Jeg tror det er det der, så vi gjør det.
Morgan.
Herr Strauss.
How are you enjoying yourself?
Money lending and other sins, part four.
And you?
Well, it turns out the pursuit of freedom is not a cheap business. Not for us, and not for some of the locals.
Sharking already.
I prefer to call it banking.
You ain't the one handing out the beatings.
No, but I am the one feeding the women and children in the camp. What choice do we have, Mr. Morgan?
I don't know. Well, come on then. Tell me who.
Here's the list.
Vi har fremdeles sheriff. Det hele natt lattes.
By the name of Vinton Holmes. You'll find him up in the hills north of Strawberry. Ah, an apprentice undertaker. This one working in Rose. His name was...
Gwine Hodges.
And how many of them do you think will be able to pay?
With enough encouragement, both of them.
Okay. What the fuck? Hvor dette oppdraget her? Dette... Han sa jo Strawberry, var det ikke det? Ja, okay. Den blinker nå. Abigail blinker. Så da går vi ned til Abigail, da, ja. I guess. What the fuck? Hva er det for noe? Strauss? You're a sop, Strauss. Hva faen, Strauss? What the actual fuck?
Hey, Arthur.
What's going on?
Jose and John are looking for you. They went out to the moonshine stash, said you knew where that was. They was planning a visit to the Braithwaite place, but John needs to do something for Dutch now, so Hosea wants you to join him instead. Seems to be a lot going on.
You're telling me. Okay, thank you.
Okay. Tilly. Nei, jeg skal faen ikke spille dominos. Ok, nå blinker det en H her. Hva faen er H-en? Er det Hosea? Ja? Abigail told you that Hosea and John are looking for you out by the moonshine stash. Ja. Sure, da er det det vi skal gjøre da. Jesus fucking Christ. Disse oppdragene er noen av de oppdragene jævlig rare, ass. For det ene var det å snakke, og så var det sånn dritten snakke med han Strauss-fyren, og så skjedde det ikke noe, og så snakke med Abigail, og så må vi gå til Hosea, som er et nytt oppdrag, så vi gjorde et oppdrag på sånn 2 sekunder, det var jævlig nice.
Like waves of the bay of the
whiskey. Fuck off. You're drunk.
A face worth lobster. A fell and broke my lobster. Watch was picked from my fobster. I'll never get drunk.
Jeg orker ikke å bry meg. Der, ja. Jesus. Så går vi før han... Soppen følger etter, presten følger etter oss. Han er helt borte, hele jævla tida. Jesus Christost. Ok, nå må vi finne ut hva Hosea vil... want to do. We're gonna do something with moonshine, tror jeg. I hvert fall, I don't fucking know. Da vil vi se. Hosea! Ok. Hei, soppen, hvorfor går du?
Hey, Arthur. What are you doing?
Selling it back to where it came from.
Why?
I ain't got a market for it. They made it, they must have some...
I don't know, advertising the new American art, part 2.
Kind of lonely out here. I think we'll cut ourselves a deal.
I get you.
You and Dutch was just doing your duty when you requisitioned it. Now I'm doing mine.
All right.
I should get going.
Ska vi sälja det här? Jävla.
Good luck. Thank you, Jack.
That's what I call lattice. Hvor er soppen nå? Soppen er borte. Faen.
Ja, ok.
Ok, let's head out to the...
Out on the highway we go.
Yeah, I've been...
Deliver the moonshine to Braithwaite Manor.
This is the moonshine we took after blowing up the Braithwaite still, right?
I think the good citizens taking the trouble to return their stolen goods deserve some reward, don't you? And it's time we made a formal introduction. But Dutch told us.
Har du ikke de soppene som jævlig sopper, da? Det var ikke de Greys, for de Greys var de kule folka. Det var de andre som var helt sopper, så jeg tror dette går til helvete.
I've seen it. There's a Grey boy and a Braithwaite girl carrying on a secret affair. I've been, well, helping them.
The mind boggles. You think they're of use?
Not sure. They don't seem too involved.
Du, her har jeg ikke kjørt før.
Maybe.
Well, I'm sure there's money in this for us somewhere if we can get in the middle of it.
Se hvor fort hjula går, det så, den går så fort at det kommer motion blur på den. Ja, faen. Det litt lettest. Mm-hmm. Nå slutter de snakke, så betyr det jeg å snakke, faen. Se på det fine bua, the arch greia. Ok, vi er frem.
Modest little homestead, isn't it?
Hei, sam.
How are you? What's that in the back there?
What do you want?
Moonshine, my fine fellow. May I have a word with the man of the house?
The man of the house is a lady. Mrs. Catherine Braithwaite.
May I speak with her? I want to discuss a business opportunity. I mean no harm. No harm at all. You may happily shoot me if I do.
Okay, okay. She's at the house.
Okay.
We'll be watching you.
We'll be watching you. Okay, great.
Proceed, please.
Kom igjen. Gass på litt av hester. Jeg orker ikke å bli 90 år på det greiene her. Okay. Skulle være så komplisert, ja. Jesus. Why you gotta follow us? Her, ja.
Found something out in the hills. Thought maybe you was in the market for it.
For what?
Some liquor.
I ain't in the market for what's already mine.
The way we see it, it's ours. Well, with us possessing it, and I checked all over. For the life of me, I couldn't see your name on it.
Oh. Okay. Det ikke bra.
No, it seems that's easy enough. Why not do a deal? What do you sell that stuff for?
Dollar a bottle.
You give us 50 cents.
It's already ours.
Well, look on it as a reward for finding the property. Alternative is we go sell it someplace else.
The alternative is you get shot.
Now,
shot
over a bottle or two of liquor.
Oh, that one chips pulls up.
Pay the man.
Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Eee, cash, money flow.
We're doing business with you. And listen. We didn't take it, at least not without orders from...
Oh, I know exactly who gave you your orders. Old Sheriff Gray. You know what? I don't want it. In fact, sir, now you can do me a favor. There's an extra $10 if you do. Drive the stuff into Rhodes, head over to the tavern run by Mr. Gray, and give the stuff out for free.
Mama!
Hush now. I believe they call that a promotional expense.
As you wish, madam.
You boys come back sometime and tell me how you made out. Maybe we'll play a little cribbage.
All
right. Next stop, the road saloon.
Hey, hesten har plutselig blitt snudd, jo. Jævlig nice. Take the moonshine to Rhodes Saloon.
I finally sold those Cornwall bonds. Got close to 1,000 for them. I wanted more, but not bad considering...
That should be easy enough, right? Right? Right?
No, not bad at all.
Apparently, Cornwall's been pumping a lot of cash into the Pinkertons. Wants to keep their full effort on going after gangs. Gangs like us.
Yeah. That don't surprise me. Yeah.
All right. This could get ugly.
Fortsatt der vi går gjennom her. Går mye fortere. Vi tar ikke å bruke, gå hele den der veien rundt. Bare for å komme bort hit. Da tar vi raskest veien. Ups, sier deg, sier flytt deg. Der ja. We'll need something. I ain't playing dressing.
You know how I feel about that. Of course you're not. You're a clown's idiot brother.
Hosea, please.
I'm the clown. You're the idiot. Just look sad and keep quiet. Even you can do that, Arthur.
Oh, I have to.
Put this hat on.
Nei, hva faen? Hallo? Din jævla idiot, du tok hatten min. Hva faen for du buller det? Bring your lip forward. Fuck deg, Hosea. Din jævla idiot.
Perfect. What about you? Oh, shh.
You can't speak.
You're fuck, Thomas. Right.
Broke poor mammy's heart.
Ja, der klarte jeg å klikke på pauseknappen, det var ikke meningen.
Don't get mad now. Yeah. Oh, pretty transport there, friend.
Go. Welcome to Rhodes, everybody. We're back in Rhodes. The most beautiful town in the world, yeah. Flytt deg, dame. Ellers så krasjer vi med noen hest, faen. Oi, vi skal hit, ja. Whoops. Ja, vi må ta en liten usving. Hva faen da? Hva er dette for noe? Det er sånn trafikkork med hester her, jo. Jesus, vi skal inn hit, vi ja. Køddemeis klarer ikke å følge med. Episode 940. Barrel. Vi inn hit.
Okay, Fenton, stay calm now. For mama, she loved you so. Just a shame you had to strangle her in a rage, right? Grab two kisses.
Collect the moonshine from the back of the wagon. Ja, hvordan skal vi gjøre det, ja, game? Der, ja. Får den opp, eller, Arthur Morgan?
Gentlemen! Quite the town you have here. We just rode in from up north.
Hey.
Hello! Hello, I'm Melvin. This is my brother Fenton. Don't mind.
Hvorfor ser jeg ut som en fullstendig idiot nå?
Killed our mother, but it weren't his fault. How'd you...
I miss my fucking military hat. Hvis det var det det var.
We're in the new trade of advertising, which is an American art form about ensuring people buy the correct things.
You want some alcohol?
One more dollar. Says give us half an hour. What harm can we do in half an hour? Go along now. Enjoy the money. Come along, Fenton.
Hmm. Go behind the bar in the saloon. Okay, okay, okay. In hit, darling.
Gentlemen! Gentlemen! My name is Melvin. That's my brother Fenton. He's a bit funny. But boy, can he pour drinks fast. For the next 30 minutes, the drinks in this here bar, in this here town, are entirely free!
Yay! Party, party, party!
Put old Fenton to work! Don't get him mad, though. His mama made him mad, and we buried her. Poor thing. Ah. Now come up to the bar, everybody. Come on!
Smell no price. A race bottle. What is going on? Ja, faen, skal jeg gjøre dette her? Come on, people! Dette var interessant. Å, ja da! Dette var gøy. Ja, ah, vi skippet jævlig nå. Vi holdt på med det her i sånn time eller noe. Flere timer, sikkert. Party, party, party! about. Jo. Ja, han går unna. More alcohol. Oh, nice slide, Morgan. Nice time.
Good evening, gentlemen. Quiet libation.
You.
Me?
You're the bastards who stole the liquor we was gonna buy.
Gentlemen, we're in advertising. Come on in and have a drink.
That's our goddamn liquor.
An honest mistake.
Boys, get him.
Nei, faen, er dette for noe? Han dør med en gang. Heldigvis er ikke jeg full av det, ja, nice. Åja, ja, det skjedde, ja. Of course. Så klart skulle det der skje. Selv om jeg ikke blir skutt en gang, sier vi. Sier vi. Det sier vi selv. Da får vi ikke gull på det oppdraget, for å si det sånn. Jævla tannet. Okay. Ah, han som skjøter, ass. Faen. Åh, tøvann, jeg trodde jeg døde henne, men det ble ikke. Sånn. Hallo, hva faen er skjøytene i hodet tre ganger? Follow Hosea upstairs. Så klarer sikkert jeg å finne den jævla trappen. Nå er det den trappen her. Jeg håper det er den trappen. Hei, du! Ja, jeg kommer! Hva faen? Hva er det? Nice. Der, ja. Løp! Å, fy da. Jeg skjøter han rett i hånden her. Jeg vet ikke hva jeg driver med. Ok. Go! Jesus. Fucking Christ. Ah, det er flere der, ja.
Got more coming after us.
I see them.
Well, shoot them then.
Det er feil med disse folka.
Find us on there, coming out of the alley.
If we run the lick around here, stay the hell out of our business.
Jævlig idioter. Dø! Hva faen? Å, fy faen, huet sprang! Hva faen? Oi, der er foran også, ja. Hvor er han? Oi, faen. Jeg er tom for ammo! Jeg vet, de andre kan ikke komme etter oss, fordi det kommer et tog. Å, faen, hvor er de andre? Dø! Der, ja. Å, fy faen. Der, ja. Oh, fuck me. This is not good. Er vi hjemme snart? I want to go home for Christmas, man. Seriously, what the fuck? Åh, oh, hjertet mitt, ass. Det pumper som faen. Jeg egentlig ikke det er så ille, men jeg ble litt stresset der ennå. Det var litt mye skyting, dette. Hvor faen er vi?
Alright, we're good.
Yeah. Remind me never to take up a career. What was it?
Advertising.
Yeah. You think that woman set us up?
No, I don't think so. Maybe. This place is odd.
Yeah, I keep seeing those fellas.
Some local militia.
Eller var det en, da?
Happy to have some new competition.
Eller så kan du dø en cutscene.
See what's what.
Why?
We've been making money. The chest is filling up again, slowly but surely. Part of me thinks we just get ourselves good and lost. But we still need a lot more money before that can happen. So, for now, let me go give old Mrs. Braithwaite some of this moonshine as, well, let's call it a peace offering.
Sure.
That was fun, Fenton. We'll make an actor of you yet.
I'll go speak to Dutch.
Der står han jo, hva faen er det? Ai, ai, ai. Ferdig. Jeg vet vi får bronse. Jeg blir overrasket hvis vi ikke får bronse.
So, what do you think?
About what?
The fine folks around these parts.
Oh, real nice.
Exactly. On the one side, we have got the Gray family. Scots, degenerates, drunkards, the local law. You couldn't make this stuff up. Rich as Croesus. And on the other, their mortal enemies, the Braithwaites. Moonshiners, hypocritical, both rolling, we believe.
In gold. And in the middle of it all, you got some inbred retelling of Romeo and Juliet.
Exactly.
So what you boys thinking?
We try to rob them both.
You sure?
Why not? Yeah, no.
Lawmen in three different states after us.
Last thing I want is to get us into trouble, but we need money. Now, we have the opportunity here to put ourselves in the middle of something ain't nobody gonna know we was here, because even without us, these fools are gonna kill each other anyway.
Okay, well, Hosea's gone back to see that Braithwaite woman.
Good. Hosea should definitely take the lead on this. I sent Sean over to Braithwaite Manor, too. Now, you can meet up with them, or join John and Javier at the Gray's place. Something to do with the Braithwaite's prize horses.
Well, how the hell did we get an inn at the Gray's place?
Sheriff Gray kindly put in a word with his father. It ain't that complicated. We gotta convince each family that we're on their side, and then we rob them both. Before they figure out it was us that done it, and not the other lot, we'll be long gone. Think of it as payback for my daddy.
Payback? I ain't in the revenge business, Dutch. Least of all for something happened a long time ago.
Well, I guess we all gotta pay for something. Now, if you will excuse me, Arthur, I got to write a letter.
Ja, da var det gjort. Se, hva sa jeg? Vi fikk bronse. Og med den fine bronsemedaljen tror jeg vi slutter denne fantastiske episoden av Rød og Redemption nummer 2. Vi har tre blinkende oppdrag som vi skal gjøre i neste episode. See you later, peoples. Goodbye.